What was the worst cut that you had to deal with?
Worst cuts, there's plenty of those, that I can tell you. Brock Lesnar, when he fought Cain Velasquez, Marvin Eastman in the UFC when he fought Vitor Belfort.
Yeah.
Of course, you know, I see you got Tyson Fury in the background there. I worked with him after he got his big cut. And, you know, he had a pretty nasty cut, but those kind of cuts that I'm used to anyway.